Hello and welcome. In this video, we will explain how to add a loop device on the Cerberus FIT FC360 fire panel. In order to add one or more devices on the loop, the detection line needs to be switched off. First, open the menu on the FC360 panel and navigate to Engineering in the main menu. Confirm with OK. Then go to Detector Line and confirm with OK. Go to Power Off and confirm with OK. Now select the detection line which you would like to switch off and confirm your selection with OK twice. After the detection line has been switched off, add one or more devices on the detection line. You can use the ID sticker of the device on a site plan to identify it later on. All devices which have been added need to be read in on the panel. For this, open the menu on the FC360 panel and navigate to Engineering. Confirm with OK. Then, go to Detector Line and confirm with OK. Navigate to Maintenance and confirm with OK. Select Read In and confirm with OK. Now, select the detection line which had been switched off before and confirm your selection with OK twice. After that, the panel will show the message Read In ongoing until the process has been completed. Now, connect your computer to the panel and select the Detection tab. Configure the added devices according to the requirements. For further information and guidance, please refer to the Cerberus FIT e-learning in case of need. As the last step, apply the configuration to the panel. After the panel has restarted, it is recommended to test the new devices for correct operation. Please make also sure to update the backup of the configuration.